We would like to offer this chant from Mokuo Keawe, bringing in, calling in our districts and Mauna'a Wakea. Thank you again for inviting us to be here. It is an honor and a privilege to stand here in the face of the Hale Ali'i o Iolani and to be among all of you. We're humbled to be here and humbled to represent our Aina solidarity always.
Malana mai kaume puna me hilo ere mai kona me kohala me hama pua he da ele o ai mi o he pola o mahi ki he uka o ai mea he ama kawai hai he kupe no kawa a o koli au he pala mai
waters, our freedoms, to your freedoms. We stand in solidarity with you, and we call it our Mauna Mauna Awakea, the mountain that helped to unify so many people around the world. The eyes of the world are watching now. And so, for Mauna Awakea, for Maui, for Kauai, for all of our Aina that needs freedom from GMO, from all of these companies that are holding the water from us, freedom to our water, freedom to our mountains, freedom to our people.
Now coming up the chain, Maui represent. We beckon our Ohana that are wasn't being able to be here physically, but they will be here spiritually. Enna tua naivi otamotu Maui okama. Enna tupuna tupuna kahiko. Maui o kama, eia nā kua, Maui o kama, nā keiki o te kai. Ha, e, u, u, e, e, ha, e, u, u, e, e, ha, e, u, u.
Mahalo mo po te ave, mahalo I maunga. So on behalf of our mokupuni o Oahu, ke pule ni wau, I'm gonna give a pule. As we all come together, I ka lokahi, I ka haahaa, I ka naau haahaa ki kahi, no ko hoi ka I ka ana, I ka lokahi e holo mua, I ke aloha aina. E te akua, te akua, manaloa, tamatoha tu maitai. O te aune, o e te akua, manaloa, itarai. Iha ki maitai. hua iwa iwa Kristo e. O o e ta iola, nau no tamana, e ola mato ya o e. E ola mato ya o e. Ake alo alo ma ko e ie.
Alo. Once again, I want to say aloha to all for being here. You stand there and I see the thousands behind you. You represent your ancestors that came before you. You represent the descendants that are yet to be born. Stand proud today to represent. Mahalo for your presence. You know, we're here because there's a court case coming up. The hearing that will be heard Wednesday, June 15th, at a federal courthouse. A decision that impacts all of us. And not just on this island, not just on the island of Kauai, not just on the island of Mokuokeawe, not just on the island of Maui and Molokai and Lanai, not just for the Kopai Aina Hawaii, but also for the rest of the world. As Kanaka Maoli, as indigenous people of this world, we stand together and say, enough already. We cannot allow them to poison our Aina, to poison our land, and allowing them to poison the land with chemicals that will drench through the soil and affect and reach our water aquifer, that finite resource that we depend on life, our drinkable water. We cannot allow them to continue the poisoning of that water and that soil. When the big ua come, it floods down into the streams and goes into our ocean. That same ocean that our keiki recreate, paddle, swim, and some of us gather food and sustenance in. We cannot allow them to continue the poisoning of this ocean. And that's why we stand to say, enough already. Most especially, we cannot allow them to continue the poisoning through the chemical drift in the air and allow that drift to poison our children. 2 years ago and 2 years in a row, we go to the legislators to create a safe buffer zone around our children, especially around schools and around our kupuna, especially around hospitals. And their call and their plea falls on deaf ears, and they defer it, and nothing gets done. Why? That position is money and corporate profits is first before the health and welfare of our people. And to that we say, enough already. That's why we're here. As Kanakas, as indigenous people of your land, we stand up and say, no more. No more, we close our eyes and stand by idle. And with that, we have a statement for the rest of the world. And that's why we gather. And I ask you right now to understand the statement as we gather, a statement from the physical realm. But for us to move this forward, you must understand our connection
from the spiritual and cultural realm. And if I may ask you to continue and begin this day's events, we must move towards the far corner of this property, and we will gather around the Ahu, the sacred site that we recognize the connection and the Ahu for we the people. So if you may, we have a cultural group there that's going to be greeting us and meeting us. We have a ceremony there. We want to move to the Ahu on the far end of the property, Diamond Head site. Follow the pool.
Okay, let's go.
Hello.
We're live.
Come on. We get to want you present.
We all got cool. We come from the island of Kauai. You know, Kauai, we're the warriors. We were never conquered, and we will never be conquered, and that's our message to you all.
We are Hawaiian. We never left, and we're still here. And I am so overwhelmed with an appeal and all of you standing here. Do you guys know what your shirt means? If you don't know, I'm going to tell you. All those that are above, you know, corporate, all those people taking us down, make us sad, suppression, oppression, depression, that's them. Ei hoana I luna, ei piana I lalo, those above will fall and all of us will rise. Ei hui ana na moku, every single representative from every single island, every single one of you are included. Ei ku ana kapaya. Stand up, steadfast, hold your ground. Don't you move, don't you tell them what to do or what they're gonna tell us what to do. It's time that we tell them what we need and what they're gonna do. I'm tired of them coming into our lands and telling us, you know, Uncle was talking about the fishing and the water and everything. You know what we're going through in Kauai? They wanna drill our waiʻaleʻale. They wanna drain our mauna, our koko. Do you understand what happened on Kaho'olawe with the lens, with the bombing? There is no water on Kaho'olawe. Once they bomb our, and once they crack our lens on any island, we will not have water. I don't care who the hell they say they are. They make pictures and they say this is how it's going to be and this is how it looks. Can you tell me for sure that's what the mauna looks under there? Maybe you went too high, you gotta go below. You drain our aquifers, we get sinkholes. You seen those ones in Miami and everything? You got them over here. In Haena, a college thesis to see the impact on the Hawaiian people and the fishermen in particular. Oh, now, 3 years later, who is being regulated? We have rules against the Levaya. You have a time that you can fish. You can't go fish after 10 o'clock. You gotta come back at 6. If you put a net in your in the water, you have to sit there and babysit your net. What's up with that? That ain't no Hawaiian fishing. And we, instead of the impact on the visitors, now we are impacted. So, all of you here, open your ear, because it's time. It's time for you to wake up, stand up, and don't give up the fight. That's the whole thing, okay? So, I'm gonna do Eho Mai so we can all be on the same spiritual plane, because this one is gonna open up our senses, and you're gonna see kupunas and your message. All us, we're not gonna get the same message, but if you look around, open your eyes and stop looking at the ground, because that's where they want you to bow for them. Hold your head up proud. That's Eho Mai. We're gonna do Nā Makua just for all of us. Okay? Eho Mai kai ke mai luna mai e. O na me a unna
live, Iolani Palace. Okay, we're gonna move over to the other side of the grounds. There's gonna be a ceremony at the Ahu. Today's march has, and rally has a lot to do with both historic and current events. I'm gonna turn around so I can see where we're going. Here we go.